Good morning. Today's Thursday, November 15th, 2018. I'm Russell, and this is Rocky Road Devotions, a few minutes of help for today's journey. Our devotion today is entitled, Always There, and our scripture is Psalm 16. I will bless the Lord who guides me. Even at night my heart instructs me. I know the Lord is always with me. I will not be shaken, for he is right beside me. Poor, deluded monkeys. That's what a dedicated atheist, somebody completely devoid of faith, would say about those who display complete trust in God. An atheist knows nothing of trust in anything but what he can see, feel, or explain with proof. Actually, that's not entirely accurate. Atheists do exercise faith in the unknown all the time. For instance, it takes faith to sit in a chair, not having empirical proof that the chair which held them up the last time will still do so this time. Atheists know the pathway to faith because God hardwired us humans that way. They just choose to ignore God because it's inconceivable that anyone other than themselves should have claim on their rights. They want nobody telling them what to do. It's the domain of the petulant three-year-old. The wicked, as Scripture names those who choose unbelief, have no interest in having faith in God, but it's a life with somber consequence. Those who choose evil live their lives looking over their shoulder, like Bernie Madoff, afraid the house of cards is going to crumble at any moment. Bernie spent decades lying to people to have them invest in stocks and bonds that don't exist. His version of the infamous Ponzi scheme brought millions into his hands each year, and eventually the weight of his self-absorption imploded, and he's still in jail. By contrast, our psalmist could face the night's darkness with confidence. He could sleep the night through, awakening with assurance in God's ways. He sensed the presence of God and knew his days would be filled with He who comes alongside. Unbelief cannot face the darkness. The presence of God is a light through the dark path. For you today, if you're tempted to look at people who have no faith, yet seem to be very prosperous and doing well, don't tread that slippery slope into the deep darkness, because all their wealth, all their popularity, and whatever else in their life looks like a blessing, that facade will someday come unglued, and so will they. Would you trade one night's peaceful rest and faith with your God for that? You chew on that as you hit the rocky road. Have a blessed day.